Kakashi was actually sorry. He was actually sorry.
Zabuza's a Jonin. He's a high level Jonin.
You ain't never told me top 10 Jonin and somebody said, you forgot Zabuza. You ain't never
heard that. They really didn't even show us nothing with Kakashi, like his feats in early Naruto. They just said that he was Gai's rival. If Gai was able to go to 6 and 7 gates and he didn't have Kamui, what the f*** was he doing to hang with that? He struggled to do Chidori against Zabuza. He struggled. But when we watched the flashback, when he was 12, he was busting himself.
Yeah.
What are you struggling for?